more advanced than ever. But nothing can do what a soldier can do.
Greg's, back some joy.
Hold on to your pickled eggs and ginger beer, because it's time to go adventuring again. Great Western Railway presents Countryside Capers.
Get him!
City Shenanigans.
Over there.
And Coastal Carry-Ons. So pack your picnic basket and jump aboard.
Timmy rascal.
Book your adventures today with Great Western Railway.
Lanes 2 and 3 have reopened on the inbound. Eastbound is flowing well there.
Are you leaving a 2-second gap? The closer you get, the less time you'll have to react. Don't be a space invader. Stay safe. Stay back.
What makes us who we are, if not the way we experience the world? It's more than how many places we will explore. It's how many stories we bring back. It's feeling like you belong, rather than a life filled with belongings. It's the unexpected 6-star hospitality, rather than a 5-star badge. Because while first class is something you can buy, world class is everything we do. Welcome to world class. Welcome to Singapore Airlines.
We started chatting on the app and we clicked straight away.
I found my soulmate, but then we met Eric on the app.
And there were three of us. I can sense a passion in a room. And so I invited my football team in on the action.
Hey there.
Passion is everything. Passion for football, sport. And it's just more fun when you bet together. Find your bet mates on Bet Bull, the sports betting app where you bet together.
The new one is here. Now in all new colors, like gray and other gray. With less of these and more of these. All for a breathtaking new price. The new one will make you move. It'll give you new friends that hang out like this. Not these friends. New friends. Even this fresh new artist uses the new one. The new one is a vibe. And you have to buy it. Because there's no other option. Or we choose refurbished. Because high quality, more affordable, more sustainable devices aren't yet to come. They're already here. Let them buy new. We'll buy back market.
Creativity can take us anywhere. So catch an idea and make it real. Start with nothing and make something. Hold on to your vision and discover the possibilities within. Bombay Sapphire, stir creativity.
search Hyundai.
You have arrived at your destination.
Hyundai.
If you think you know our cars and how to say our name, maybe it's time to think again.
Hyundai, not Highland Eye.
Oh, it's Hyundai, by the way.
Hyundai? Search Hyundai.
It's the dawn of a new Hyundai.
We're bad. Thank you. Thank you to the manspreaders. The line crossers. The line cutters. Shout out to the public shouters. The empty promises. The contract confusers. And high praises to the price risers. Yeah. Thank you, bud.
Phone.
They're showing us how to be good. How to treat people like people and be the mobile network that works on their terms, not ours. So thanks, Pat, but we'll take it from here.
Whatever your goals, let's get going.
What you waiting for?
Tomorrow begins today with NatWest, proud partner of Team GB.
I've been looking for love in all the wrong places. Looking for love on all the wrong faces.
Set aside money for stuff that's important to you. Starling Bank, the bank built for you.
Why stumble when you can soar? Get super fast, reliable Wi-Fi gliding through every room or £100 back. Virgin Media. See what you can do.
Alright, cool. Man's got a little Pepsi Max there, innit? With an unlimited pass, you can watch bare movies at Cineworld and get 10% off all snacks and drinks and that. That is a mad thing still.
So we've got a series of slides on this, sir. So
this is so boring.
14B on slide 76.
Should I come back?
And I'm very busy.
Are you still there?
Insurance analysts?
Worse, marketing.
Ugh.
Customer satisfaction results are in.
We hear, or...? All right, yes, all right, I get it. Remember, it's the shareholders that I need to keep happy. But we can't lose too many customers. Makes me look bad.
Perhaps we could try being more like Nationwide.
Like Nationwide? Well, what are they doing now?
They tell their customers if better savings rates are available. Been doing it for years.
Soon our customers will be asking for it too.
According to the comments, they already are.
That's just a few keyboard warriors, nothing to worry about. Muffin me. This person can't even spell banker.
It's not banker.
Oh.
With Nationwide Savings Watch, we'll tell you when we have new savings accounts or better rates. Nationwide, a good way to bank.
planning to start in a writing club. Why?
All those clubs do is sit around talking about motorcycles.
That's what we do. When I was a boy, I had a
mind of my own. They don't belong nowhere else, so they belong together.
But you're the man in charge.
I'm John. We're the Randalls.
I'm Ben.
I like you guys.
Your boyfriends are getting into trouble.
Shit. What the hell were you thinking back there?
Nothing. I saw you squaring off with them guys. What do I need to think for?
Yeah, you and me, kid.
Johnny always loved Benny.
This is our family.
Forever.
Hey!
I told you to take that jacket off.
You'd have to kill me to get this jacket off.
I don't want any trouble here.
Then I'll let you leave. What about the bar? Burn it down.
We gotta go.
Nah, we don't. They're scared of us. These young guys, they ain't gonna follow nobody except somebody who can hold their own.
The club is changing. Running drugs, gambling.
Is that who we are or not?
You can't have him, he's mine. If he keeps riding, he's gonna die one way or another.
Oh, yeah!
Some people would rather crash than slow down. I know you can feel their discomfort, Aaron. Watching you walk through a room full of white people was the most painful thing I've ever seen.
Excuse me. Sorry.
I want to take you to a job interview.
There's a recruiting class starting right now, and we got to get you in it.
Welcome to the American Society of Magical Negroes.
I don't really understand.
It's easier said. What's the most dangerous animal on the planet?
Shark.
White people, when they feel uncomfortable. White people feeling uncomfortable precedes a lot of bad stuff for us. That's why we fight white discomfort every day. Because the happier they are, the safer we are.
The name needs a little updating, maybe like magical black people, or I guess that doesn't have the same ring.
Get ready.
Oh, wow.
Your first client is a Jason Munn. His morale is far too low.
Hey.
Hey. Darn it. I was hoping there was a station right next to him.
Oh, is this one spoken for?
No.
Yeah, it's actually fun and weirdly relaxing. It's like being a secret agent with none of the danger.
Hey, I'm Lizzie.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
She's great.
Yeah, she's cool.
You kidding? Come on, man. She's smart and funny. And...
I know what you were doing going on about her. You're trying to set us up.
No, that's not what I was doing.
You cannot have a relationship with Lizzie now. Because if you don't put Jason first, everyone's magic will fail.
I've always felt like it's my job to make white people feel comfortable, and here it literally is. But maybe it shouldn't be.
I got a great plan to ask her out, but I'm gonna need your help.
Do you think you could, like, work your magic?
Hey, is he talking about me?
Hey.
Oh my, wait, are you? But I've traveled a long way.
Someone defied the society. Who was it?
You didn't let her go like I told you. If you interfere with her or your client, you could have your memory erased. You won't even remember she existed.
Even though we might never see each other again, I need you to know that what we had was real.
I'm curious to see how you're gonna make it out of all this.
You think that tennis is about expressing yourself, doing your thing. But you don't know what tennis is.
What is it?
Tashi Duncan.
She's in another league.
You were incredible today.
Come on!
To have a fashion line, a foundation. She's gonna turn a whole family into millionaires.
What are you gonna do now?
Unfortunately, my only skill in life is hitting a ball with a racket.
I want you to be my coach.
I want you to be my coach.
How often does this happen? Going after the same girl? Come here.
Which one of us?
This is a game about winning the points that matter.
I don't need to play my games with you.
Come have a cigarette with me, I have to talk to you.
I don't smoke, and I'm not talking to you.
He's not in love with you.
What makes you think I want someone to be in love with me?
I love you.
I know. You wish you never ever met her at all.
That's me, Colt Sievers. And this is my hero's journey.
Can we just start from the top?
Okay, I'm not the hero of this story. I'm just a stunt guy. Trying to look cool in front of the director of this movie. That's her, who I just so happen to have a major crush on.
We need to keep it super profesh.
Cool. Trying to make out?
Nope.
Because I don't either. It's not what I'm into right now.
Making out?
Yeah.
What are you into?
Talking.
Yeah.
There's just one little wrinkle.
The star of the movie,
Tom Ryder,
is missing. We need you to find him.
Why me?
You're a stuntman. No one's gonna notice whether you're here or not. No offense.
I mean, some taken.
Tom?
Full disclosure, he has fallen in with some shady people.
Just checking in on you.
And they're not gonna like you sniffing around.
I'm just a stunt guy! This is insane, man.
We got drugs, bad guys, and murder.
What's an ice crime?
Are you saying ice cream or ice crime?
Ice crime.
Okay, it's just with your accent, it's hard. I'm not reporting an ice cream.
Yes, no, I get that.
Okay.
This is an epic story. Of cosmic proportions.
Stunts!
The bad guys are closing in.
We're gonna hide you.
Nope, we're gonna beat this shit out of them. I never forget a fist. I don't mean it like that.
Nothing like a good twist.
Who doesn't love a twist?
Let's make some trouble.
Get out of my head.
Stay alive.
No matter
what.
We're gonna beat the shit out of him.
No. I have a better idea.
You wanna die? Okay.
Maniac.
This stuntman's crazy.
We're gonna surround him.
And we beat the shit out of him.
Shit. One last stunt. Going down in a blaze of glory.
We need a big finale.
How many takes do you have of that?
I've got 5 takes.
Yeah, we ready, so let's go. Go, go, go. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, we hit now.
stuntman. Nobody's going to notice you. That's your job.
You finally met your match.
God, I love this part.
Someone cover my brake for me, I'm
IMAX Film Fest, exclusively at Cineworld Cinemas. With every IMAX seat just £3. Another chance to see some of the best films as they were meant to be seen.